If you've tried to play VOB files on Windows 10 or 11, you might have found they don't open. This is a common issue. VOB files come from DVDs and hold the video, audio, and subtitles. They're located in the Video TS folder. Modern Windows systems like 10 and 11 often don't play these VOB files directly because they lack built-in support for the DVD format. The good news is there are simple solutions. This video will show you three straightforward methods to play VOB files on Windows 10 or 11. The third method will even help you play these videos on other devices. Let's get straight to the solutions. The first method is to use VLC Media Player. This is probably the easiest fix. VLC is a free open source multimedia player that supports a wide variety of audio and video formats without needing extra software. We can go to the official VideoLAN website. Download the installer from this site to ensure you get a safe version. Run the downloaded installer. Follow the on-screen instructions. The default settings are suitable for most users. Now, drag your VOB file and drop it onto the VLC window or its desktop icon. It will then play automatically. Alternatively, if you want to navigate the menu, you can simply drag the Video TS folder to VLC to start playing. To always open VOB files with VLC, right-click the VOB file, select Open With, then choose another app. Select VLC Media Player and check the box, Always use this app to open VOB files. VLC should now play your VOB file. For many users, VLC is the only player needed for VOB files and other formats. Method 2 involves installing the K-Lite Codec Pack. This is useful if you want to use Windows Media Player or another existing media player that currently doesn't support VOB files. But note that this method does not apply to encrypted VOBs. Before we dive into the solution, let's understand codecs. Codecs are software components that enable media players to read and play audio and video data. VOB files use codecs like MPEG-2, which are not included by default in Windows 10 and 11 for standalone file playback. Fortunately, K-Lite Codec Pack bundles many audio and video codecs, including MPEG-2, which can help your media player recognize and play VOB. We need to go to the official codec guide website. As you can see, K-Lite offers several versions. The standard version contains all necessary codecs for VOB playback. Let's download it. Click the installer, and during installation, select Normal Mode unless you require advanced customization. Then select Windows Media Player as the preferred video and audio player. Remember to uncheck Install MPCHC as a secondary player if you don't want any bundleware. Click Next through all the steps to finish the setup. Try opening your VOB file with Windows Media Player. It should now play. If it still doesn't play, rename VOB to MPG and try again. The third method is to convert your VOB files to the MP4 format using a program like WonderFox DVD Video Converter. This makes your videos playable on almost any device and easier to manage. Here's how. Get the software from the official WonderFox website. Install it by following the on-screen prompts. Launch WonderFox DVD Video Converter. To add individual VOB files, click the Add Files button and select your files. To add DVD VOB files, use the Load DVD folder option. The software will typically identify the main movie title. Then locate the Output Format section. Choose MP4 from the list of video formats. Now, select where to save the converted MP4 file. Finally, click the Run button to begin the process. A progress bar will show the status. The time taken depends on video length and computer speed. Once finished, find the new MP4 file in the folder you selected. It is now ready for playback on many devices, like your computer, phone, and tablet. These are three effective methods to play VOB files on Windows 10 and 11. Choose the method that best suits your requirements. If this video was helpful, please like it and subscribe for more technology guides. If you have questions or other methods for playing VOB files, please share them in the comments. Thank you for watching.